Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to take a look at a little demo. Now, on Twitter, I saw this tweet and it said, switching to your shotgun is faster than reloading. And my response to that tweet and that video was, Jesus Christ. Because when I saw what that shotgun actually did and what the game looked like, I had to check it out. The game in question is called Trepang 2. Now, Trepang 2 is being developed by Trepang Studios. The publisher is Team 17. And Trepang 2 is a thrilling and graphical first-person shooter. Dodge bullets, sneak in the shadows, punch, kick, and slide while unleashing your deadly gun skills on the bad guys who took everything from you. So, this isn't as much a you should play as it is let's check out this demo, because I've also heard good things from people on Twitter about this as well. With that, let's check out the options menu. So we're seeing some basic things, difficulty sliders here, easy, normal, hard, very hard, and rage mode. The video, we've got it set to field of view for 100. Oh, geez. Resolution scale to 100, view distance, foliage density. We'll put that to high. We don't have to have it to epic. The anti-aliasing, we'll put that to high. We're not really going to use a method there. Post-processing high, shadow quality high, texture quality. Motion blur, of course, zero. Carnage, we're going to keep on high. Apparently, how many bullet holes, blood courses, gibs or jibs, etc. remain before disappearing. Going above high can be very resource intensive. Okay. Sharpen will keep the same. One thing I've noticed is that we are stable at 62 FPS. We're not going above, even though I'm set for 144. But here's the volume, music, voice, effect, ambient interface. Mouse will keep standard, nothing too crazy. I did put the slide on my thumb mouse button, and we'll keep everything in the UI the same. Nothing too crazy. Let's go ahead though, and start a new game. Let's put it on normal for now and see what happens, shall we? I'm kind of excited. I've never seen this. It looks pretty intense. I'd like to see what kind of game this could end up being. Like, the whispering and the weird images kind of remind me of Fear, which is pretty neat so far. Oh, Horizon OS has been shut down. Okay. All right, that's pretty cool so far, I'm not gonna lie. French, Spanish, English. They're going to kill you. Get out. Oh. Okay. I was in a dark room just looking at that TV the whole time. My hands are handcuffed together. Okay. Connection established with what? What the hell? These doors are locked. Small frame stutter. Seems to be the Unreal Engine doing its work as always. Gotta love it.
All units, we are under attack by unknown elements. Execute Operation Bright Star immediately.
Oh, okay. Stay out of the light.
Don't let him get away! All right, let's find this asshole!
Wow, that looks really good. Oh! Okay, this is really cool already. This is really cool already. I'm kind of into this. I'm really kind of into this already.
Keep the pressure, I got you covered.
Shove it out of the move.
This absolutely reminds me of Fear, 100%. I can't sprint. This is as fast as I can go. I might be chained. Into the air vent. All right, this is a pretty neat way of like introducing all these things to you.
Keep your head on a swivel. We're still around here. Copy that, Sergeant.
Very cool.
Subject 108 and 109 down.
Uh-oh. Okay. Did I go the wrong way? I may have. Yes, I clearly did. Let's go this way. This is very, very cool. I love the aesthetic, by the way.
Subject 101 down. That should be it. I think we got them all. Anyone have eyes on subject 106?
Take the equipment needed to fight your way out. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. This thing moves, huh? All right, let me hit these boxes here. Okay. That's pretty neat. Oh, this is absolutely reminding me of Fear. Oh! Arthur McLennan, Ken Takeguchi. The information contained in this memorandum is confidential. It is intended only for the individual named above for use on Site 14. Any distribution copying is prohibited. Give me a task. Okay, I mean, we'll look at that later. I'm sure there's gonna be a story behind it. Oh! Oh! Okay. It's gonna be one of those games, isn't it? All right, let's go this way. I think this is going to be very, very cool when it comes out. I can't slide in the vent. That's okay. We'll go this way.
This is Foxtrot. We're investigating the maintenance tunnel.
Place. I'm taking a look. Copy that. Watch your six out there. Got contact!
Focus and oh, shit! Oh, shit! I can cloak too! Oh, shit! Yo, this shit's fucking dope! Yo! Holy shit! This is fucking dope. Holy shit. Okay. 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 We are in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. I missed. Whatever. Where you at? Where you at? Oh, shit. you're not. You ain't good for shit. Yo, this is the coolest fucking game. That looks so good. Oh my god, that looks so good. Is our name down sight? Or is this... Let me see. I wonder if it's all just hipfire. It is all hipfire. That's even better. I'm so pumped. I am so fucking pumped. I am so, so pumped. Absolutely. I am so down. Uh-oh. No. Oh boy. And I get armor too. Okay. It's cue to focus, slowing down time for a short duration. Oh, Jesus! This shit sounds so good! What? I just slid through that shit! Oh, shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! Okay. Fucking okay. This game is no joke. You're gonna see one. I can fucking melee, yo! Where you going, huh? Yes. Absolute yes. In every capacity, yes. Oh, man. I just want to keep finding more engagements. This is so good. This is so absolutely good. Holy crap. What is happening? I gotta run. I'm just gonna run. Fuck it. What the shit was that? This is absolutely reminding me of Fear. This is like Fear on steroids. This is so good. This is just a demo. This is like, hey bro, check it out. I don't want a cloak. I want to melee this guy right here. Did I just sidestep? Okay, what is this? Oh, jeez. Yo. Release this game. Just bring it out. I don't care. Just bring it out. Jesus. If it's just like this, it's fine. I don't care. Just release this game. Oh shit. Holy crap! Did y'all see that? Everything just breaks. Oh wow. Holy crap. Okay. Game of the year, game of the decade, right here. Game of the decade. Just pack it up, boys. Wow. Freaking wow. I am absolutely... I just wrecked those. There's even a sidestep. Yes, dude. Oh, shit. Holy shit, dude. Okay. We'll do a little bit more. We'll do a little bit more. The music is really good too. It's super good. These guys at Trepang, man, they got something on their hands, I'm telling you what. Oh shit. Need a health pack. Fuck. I wonder if I can shut the lights. They weren't kidding, it is faster with your shotgun. Oh, Christ! Loading save. Okay. Oh, that was an absolute ride that I was not expecting. Ladies and gentlemen, that is Trepang 2. This is unreal. There's a bunch of intel here, which I'm guessing will bring more of the story about what's going on, but just the gameplay and gunplay alone, the way the character moves, everything about it is just so phenomenal. I highly recommend you play this demo. It has literally I've never seen anything so impressive already. They've sold me. If everything just comes together and it stays like this and we've got a great game on our hands, I can shoot out the lights. Okay. And we are good to go. I mean, I'm set. That dude just got rocked. So yeah, if you want to see more, check out the channel. I just threw a grenade by mistake. You can check me out, subscribe. It'd be fantastic if you did. You can check me on Twitch and Twitter. It's at Oh No It's Alex. If you want to join the Discord, you can. The link is in the description down below. And hope you guys have a great one, because I'm going to keep playing this, because it is one hell of a ride, I'll tell you that. But thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time, and have a great one. Bye-bye. What? 10 out of 10. Oh my god! Alright, bye y'all.